Ladies and gentlemen, stop what you're doing.
I am Fox's mayor of Monday.
I don't think this man's an elected official.
Last year, 17 million people took the day off after the Super Bowl. This year, we can do way better. That's why I've declared Monday, February 3rd, Super Monday.
Super Monday is not a real holiday.
It is now.
No reason to dance. There's no reason to dance.